All right, guys, CR Buke here, and here we go with a all-pro bundle that they put out for Black Friday. I haven't opened any packs other than my free packs during this whole Thanksgiving promo, so I figured it's my duty to you guys, since you watch my MUT videos on my channel, to do this for you guys. Even though I don't spec much, let's take a look, see what we get. So, got some cranberries right out of the gate. Not bad. Team of the Week, Pozlozny, okay. Petco. Vilma. A salad, we got a salad. And potato salad. Okay, so we got three of them. I don't know what's worth what. I think the elites are the only ones that are worth anything. Like I said, I haven't really looked at a whole lot of stuff. I guess I'll put Pozlozny in my roster, see if he sells for anything. Send the rest over to the reserves. I got a free pack there. I wonder if that's season ticket or something. Oh! Hey, look at that. Michael Bennett. Nice. Alright, well, check him. I don't know what he's worth, but some stuffed mushrooms. Some dinner rolls up in here. Some taters. Ermagur mashed potato! Alright. Not bad. At least I got an elite player, right? I mean, hey, could be worse. Alright, send the rest of the crap to reserves. Little Finnegan. He's probably a pretty good player, actually. Major Wright. Ooh, that's a pretty good card. Browner, the cheater. Some stuffing. Some stuffed lobster. Who the hell has stuffed lobster on Thanksgiving? What the actual fuck? That's just like the lamb I saw the other day. Some peas. Okay. Let's see. It's gonna annoy me that it always goes back to that pro pack, so. Little Silver DJ Swearinger, that's a good way to start a pack. Wade Smith. Some green beans. If it's not green bean casserole, I'm not interested, I'm not gonna lie. Some duck. Never seen anyone eat ducks. Sweet potato! Potato! Okay. Enough of that. How about an elite collectible for $15.99? Would that be possible? How much does this cost on Xbox One is what I want to know. Ooh, nice. Dante Whitner. I mean, Hittner. Some squash. Mac and cheese. Corn on the cob. Antonio Brown, next gen. Hey, all right. Take that. Is that this week's? I thought it was someone else. Right. Two more. Let's see what we get here. Some hoodie. More green beans. Some more stuffed lobster. And some lamb. There we go. Because nothing says Thanksgiving like lamb. Okay. That pack was pretty horrible. Come on, how about an elite? Can I get an elite? Sweet potato? They have more than one sweet potato. That's interesting. James Jones made an amazing catch in the game yesterday, even though they lost, but that was a sick catch. A little Bobby Wag swag. Some salad. Like Wallace. Okay. If there's any players in here that are worth anything, for fuck's sake. I'm hitting my salad reserves. Let me go clear some shit out. Hold up. God damn, this is annoying. I should have done it ahead of time. I didn't think about it. But... let me clear out some non... maybe it's contracts. And I can go get my collectibles on. All right, I'm going to move all of these. I don't need any of them. Because I never actually play, so who needs them, right? All right, back to the pack. Sorry about that. A little maintenance there. Did I just get this? Well, let's do this pro pack since it's annoying me. What? Look at that. I open a pro pack and I get a legend. I open all pro packs, I get zero legends. It's a rookie legend, but still. Pretty interesting. Alright, here's the big one. Better give me an elite. Fried turkey. Sweet potato. Chocolate pudding! We got chocolate pudding! Yes, chocolate pudding! Alright. Let's go check chocolate pudding's price. It's probably the one fucking thing that's not worth. Okay, collectible, no team. The tip that everyone gave me. Seriously, dude? Where's the chocolate pudding at, yo? How do you even... oh, I want to go elite. That's right. The tier. Tell me I got the one elite collectible that isn't worth shit. $125,000? Get the fuck out of here. No way. That's insane. If that's accurate, that's just crazy. Then the next one's $150,000. It actually looks pretty rare. I may have just gotten lucky. Wow, chocolate pie is insanity. Okay, well, there it is. We got me some chocolate pudding, yo. What's up now? Let's go my reserves and... go get those collectibles that are no team. Bring them back to the actives. Go to active. Thank you. All right. So let's go look at the ones I pulled. And like I said, this is the first time I pulled packs. So let's look at the smorgasbord that is my collectibles out of this 15-pack bundle. Or not 15-pack bundle, but you know what I mean. Okay, so we got chocolate pudding. That's our big dog. Let me post this screenshot to Twitter and ask the Mutt Nation what they think. And then we will go see what happened. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like I said, I never open Mutt Packs, but I feel like, you know, this time of year, especially when there's a big promo and it's a holidays, that it's my... I'm required to do it for you guys, in my own mind. So, again, we'll go through real quick before the video ends. fried turkey, stuffed lobster, duck, another stuffed lobster, bunch of silvers, bunch of bronzes, but I did get an elite, so, and apparently it's worth some money. So if someone buys it, that's going to be sweet, literally sweet, because it's chocolate pudding. And as far as this other stuff goes, if you guys need any of these, the gold or the silvers or whatever, just hit me up on Twitter, see if we can work out a deal. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video. I hope you guys all had a great Thanksgiving, and I'll talk to you.